The following contest is a handicap match. Making his way to the ring, from parts unknown, weighing in at 220 pounds, Danger Pedro Fry.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
I'd be shocked if this one isn't a complete massacre, Michael.
That this matchup is brought to you courtesy of my friends at 2K Sports.
Wait a minute, Cole. You've got friends at 2K Sports?
Somebody wrote that script for me.
Man, oh man, this one has the makings of a massacre.
Get comfortable, folks. This one is going to be incredible.
King, the odds may be overwhelming in this one.
Oh, you can say that again. Nothing is more difficult than a handicap match.
What a showdown in this handicap contest.
You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more.
Looking like himself here, but it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
Agreed. And you have to wonder where this guy's confidence level is at this point. Right to the kisser.
Looks like he's starting to falter. At this point, you have to ask how much more he has to give here in this handicap match.
But there is no quit this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over.
Sometimes I wonder if we're watching the same match. I mean, this one's still far from over, Cole.
The tag is made.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Two, three.
Here's your handicap match winner.
the Bear, and Daddy, the Brainbusters.
Without even breaking a this one is over.
Well, you can bet he's happy this handicap match is over.
And I think I can safely speak for everybody when I say I am sure glad this match is over.